So Juja Farm is a town that is located just 10 minutes from Thika Super Highway. It is an area that has been growing so fast, and right now, as you can see around the area, there are so many people living there. All amenities, water, electricity, you name it, are available. If it is the road, it's being tarmacked. What can stop you now from investing in these plots?